25 years, we've been a company. We started business in the early 90s. It's been 25 years. It was a Minix world, Duvall's he made it better. Pushing programming to the limits, Linux he delivered. In 92 for German dudes thought it could be much bigger. Started business down in Nuremberg, they pulled the trigger. Once we were 1 year old and Linux was free, but support was something people needed, sold at a nominal fee. It was a crazy dream like no other before me. Started on floppy disks and at the start they sold just 40. This jargon, it don't bore me, cause they were out for glory. From Slackware to a Jurix distro, what else will they show me? Once we were 5 years old, and who could have guessed? We conquered Europe and moved to the US. Once we were 5 years old. Focused on our goals, sought out our destination. Developed, yes, it was a kick-ass graphic installation. Next enterprise server for IBM was a sensation. We sometimes even took our work with us when we vacationed. Once we were 20 years old, we had it going on, and held our first annual SUSE Con. Once we were 20 years old. What is foretold? We're all around the world and we're still growing. Soon we'll be 30 years old. I'm always open source so the whole world can use me, so I can build a better world and drive with all my normies. To build me and control me, what's the future hold for me? And our community of soldiers on to build a story. Soon we'll be 60 years old. Can you imagine what we'll have done? Reprogram brains and maybe just go build some better ones. We could go back in time and SUSE our time machines, but then we'll tell the founders not to change a freaking thing. Cause soon we'll be 60 years old. What will the future hold? I want to see what kind of world we're building. Soon we'll be 60 years old. Company, started business in the early 90s. Once I was 1 year old. It's been 25 years.